Okay, if you guys have any other questions, feel free to post them on our Facebook Live. Maria, it cut you off. I only have your first four sentences, but I'll read them and I'll try and answer your question. But feel free to type in the rest of your question. She said, hi all. Anna, not sure you've gotten to a question I posted recently. Apologies if you have, but how do you map out effective emails to your list when your members are likely at different stages? Sorry, I haven't gotten to that question. I'll have to go back in there, Maria, and check it out. Okay, how do you map out effective emails to your list when your members are likely at different stages? So, watch my training last night if you haven't, about the upsells and scaling, because this is one of the strategies that I recommend. So you're thinking very, very well here. One of the things that we do is when someone opts in to anything on our email, on our website, we will give them a survey, and that survey will figure out where they are in their career. So, and you can go test this out right now on our website, try opting into our free 90-day planner. The bummer that we had was when people opted into the free 90-day planner, we didn't know if they were a business owner, we didn't know if they were job searching. And so this survey now, it has them tell us, like, are you starting a business? Are you changing jobs? Do you know what type of career you want? And depending on that survey, it kicks off a different email campaign. So we're in a pretty advanced email campaign service. We use Infusionsoft. And so that will kick off an email campaign to them so that the people who are job searching don't get business planning advice, and the people who want to start and grow a business don't get resume templates. And so they're each in different campaigns that will cycle through emails and automated emails and campaigns to them that gives them what they want. It's a really, really great growth strategy for your business, is when you can start segmenting your market. So there's ways, and John's done this as well, where we've emailed our list. And we've set up behind the scenes, like when people click certain links, we've set up tags so we know what they click. So if someone clicks, so say we send an email and we ask a one question survey, like, are you interested in growing a business? Click here if you are. If they click it, then that tags them in our system. And so then we know where they're at, and we can just start targeting them more effectively. So that's what I would do, Maria, is kind of figure out what stage they are, try and figure out with your email provider, ask them if there's a way to segment your list with different email campaigns, if there's a way for you to start giving them a survey where when they respond to that survey, then it tags them so you can start only sending your email list more segmented and targeted emails. And this is so, so, so important. I mean, 5 years ago, this wasn't a big deal because email open rates are going down. I mean, it's harder to get our messages across because people are getting more emails. And so it's really important that when you do send the emails, that they are targeted and segmented. So I would let me know what email provider you have and what you're using for that. The other option that you could have is you could direct people to different blog posts on your website. So you could say, like, if you're a beginner, you can, you know, go to this page. If you're more advanced, go to this page. That could work as well.